Hello everyone, and welcome. Why am I peeking again? I have to look at my settings again, I think. Because sometimes I'm just peeking and I don't want to. But happy Friday! I hope you all had an amazing day or rest of your day, wherever you are. And welcome back to some more Littlewood. I need to get more planks. I need all the planks. Oh, I needed a lot for that. Did I update? Yes. I get more. Yeah, the sheep. Did I get more wishes today, or did I already do those? On Wednesday and Saturday, so I got them. Ah, I need the bricks. What do I need for the also bricks. Okay, that means that we're going mining tomorrow. Apparently, I can flirt with them now. Yes. Don't ever want to venture through the swamplands again. You probably don't remember, but I got a bad case of the swampox. I got rashes all over my cheeks. All of my cheeks. Let's hang out. I have a little bit of energy over, so let's get a little bit of rock. Gain double the amount of dust when mining this right. Yeah, I'm farming rock now anyway, so. Yeah, I got the depth miner. Don't touch! I was like, don't touch me, dude! Damn it. That went pretty well, though. Yeah, let's just go to sleep. Got most villagers to level in the level 20s already. Nice. Now it's Monday. Oh yeah, I needed the plumberries. Dear Demon, nice job with getting level 15 in mining. Every time I swing a pickaxe, I break something. Dear Demon, I just want to say good job with all of the cooking. Your dishes are top tier. I've been buying some of your items at the marketplace. I can't believe you sold all of this cool stuff. Congrats on hitting level 35. Thank you. Oh, it seems that it does work. Need more plum berries though. Do I have more wheat? Put any 5 items into the compost bin and wait a couple of days. It can produce grassy earth, dirt, tilled soil, and even some weird new items. I bet it will smell lovely. You really think so? I guess my hair can be frizzy sometimes. I think you're the only person in this town who isn't afraid of me. Yesterday I asked Dalton to make me a bug net, but he just ran away. If I don't make some friends soon, I will slaughter all meaningless souls of this pathetic mortal realm. Womper pet. How is that in their furniture though? Okay, okay. Who got some more cabbage? Let's get the mining bug. Since we're going mining today. Let's quickly talk to Bubsy. That Largol seems pretty smart. It's a shame our glasses aren't even designer brand. Yeah. End of everything, dude. And that's Senna's house. That's a pizza. Just take it. I'll take the brick. I have a big secret that I've been wanting to tell you. Are you ready? Okay, here goes. I love Fox Den. That's not a secret. Hey, hey, do you remember when the Queen of Exandia made us knights? We stayed up for 3 days practicing our new swords. That's when I also got this awesome green headband. It looks so cool. Demon, this morning I had an amazing idea. You see, I've been writing off my findings in my small notebook. It's just words. Words are boring. If I want to share my research with the people of Solom, I need something eye-catching. Get your tools ready, Demon. We're going to build the greatest museum in all of Solom. Okay. Museum. I need more bricks for that. It's Mondays and no new wishes because that was Wednesday and Saturday. I keep forgetting. Yeah, Wednesday and Saturday. I just need a lot of bricks. And I need to not die. That would be nice. Getting some nice stone from this. Get fish too. Return home. Go to sleep. Good scene. Oh, howdy, Senna. Hello. So, I'd love to learn more about your experiences as an orc folk. What would you like to know? How about your favorite food? Orcs don't really eat bugs, right? Oh yes, we do. Bugs are a delicacy in orc culture. My favorite one is the shell beetle. Oh, but I wouldn't say bugs are my favorite food. My favorite food has been passed down to me for generations. It's the wheats and dirt soup. If you like, I can cook you a bowl. Wheats and dirt soup? Well, if you say it's good, I guess I could give it a try. Aw, he's trying to mend his ways because he was a bully to her. So cute. I see you got a green thumb too. Congrats on getting level 10 farming. Is it relaxing? Potato! The Dalton guy asked me to punch him as hard as I can so he can test his strength. I spared his life. Oh no. See if I got enough bricks yesterday so I can make the museum. Oh, I got something from the sheep. Wait, does the coffee shop give me anything that ups my crafting? You're always complimenting me and asking if I'm happy. I'm sure I am. But are you happy, demon? Really? You think my head looks fancy? You got something for crafting, mining, bookcasting, fishing, farming, gathering, woodcutting. Let's get to bookcatching, I guess. Diana the musician. Deck of goods. Gop kapookie gop. Merchant wallpaper. Nice. I'm kind of scared of horses. People always say they're nice animals, but I stood behind one once and it kicked me in the face for no reason. Well, he kicked you in the face because you stood behind him. I have this bad habit of shoving people out of my way. In orc culture, it's actually seen as a form of endearment. You should try it. Just try walking into someone. After a short pause, you will swap place. Interesting. Today's hint to fish. Maybe to trouts. Pick a pet. Ooh, plumberry. I don't know if anybody needed that. I should go by everyone's houses again to see what they wanted for furniture. A bookshelf and an artsy carpet. Which they didn't sell. You want a moody bed, turquoise carpet, also a bookshelf and obsidian chair. Okay. Lilith wanted a wizard staircase wallpaper, wizard table, lavender carpet. Didn't I have? No. have a dainty carpet. Hey demon, I was walking around town and tripped on this veggie. You shouldn't trip over corn, Lilith. I like for things to be neat and pretty. Foxen gets my stamp of approval, really looking great. Oh wait, I'm already hanging out with someone. Ooh, look. Ship's hull, shanty flooring. Adventurer's chair. He wants an adventurer's chair. I'll go buy you an adventurer's chair, dude. Adventurer's chair. Got it. The modes. Essentials. Adventure chair. Grassy queen carpet. A teacup bed. A dainty carpet. Battle chair. Why didn't I have a teacup bed yesterday? Or had I the bet today? Hey, Tico bet, I got it today. God mode. Essentials, pick a bed. Nice. Now let's go craft some bricks. Balloon is important. Let's build a museum. Build mode. Objects. Structures museum. Nice. Demon, I was talking to Willow this morning and she said you're the hero of Solem. Don't you think you should have told me something that important? Wow, this museum looks great by the way. Okay then, hero, it's time for your next big quest. Donating one of every item that exists in Solem to our museum. Together we will build Solem's greatest treasure trove of information. I need to upgrade my museum before I can use this. So how do I donate things? Just walk up here? Wood goes here. Magic wood goes here, golden wood goes here. And same for planks. Okay. Magic sides. I'm apple. I'm getting more veggies eventually, so. There's a sign that reads East Wing under construction. It looks like only the West Wing is open right now. If we upgrade the museum, maybe we could showcase even more types of items. I wonder if I get a donation box. Build mode, flooring, dirt road. Don't have enough bricks for the office. So I need to mine some more tomorrow. Also, I should take a drink. I got this nice new water bottle that helps me to drink water like every hour. So I can actually drink 2 liters a day, which is very nice. Dear Demon, I visit the museum today. You already donated over 10 items. Great job. Nature, trees, blueberries. I already have max trees. More crops. More energy. Well, those were pretty worth it. I can sell some grass. Get the mining buff again. I do not have planks. Oh, I need to farm so much. Hey Dudley. Always be sure to build any important town objects that you have. They often provide massive bonuses for Roxanne. Nature, crops, 15, so we can only plant potatoes right now. What did I need for the compost bin again? 20 planks and 20 bricks. Boring. I need magicite for the pebbles. Interesting. And if I want more fencing, I...